people. And right now, I'm going to make my first stop day. So first of all, I wanted to say some good things. The good things are that I got my OBS editor updated. So yes, there's not going to be some stupid watermarks, so you don't have to worry about that anymore. And it's not going to be like cut screened, like a small square. It might be, but I'm going to see if it is. And then I'm going to fix it if it is. Then it's going to be all good. Now the thing is, I got a tripod, so I can like do other stuff without like rumbling the camera everywhere, like this.
Now you see the camera moving. That means that I didn't have a tripod. But now with a tripod,
and now you can see me straight, like fixed in, yeah, like that. So yeah, those are the two updates, and now here's the date updates. Yeah, they did make sense, but, you know, yeah. So first of all, my dates for Life the Spirits, because I haven't made that in a month. And, you know, you guys seen the intro? Well, yeah, I've been changing the intro so many times. Like, I'm trying to make it shorter, more awesome, more for you guys. And sadly, I've not been approving. I've just kept the one that's like 1 minute and 50 seconds, but my video editing helper, which is actually my friend, well, my teacher actually, he tries to say that I need my intro a little bit shorter. So, yeah. So I'm trying to make it shorter and more awesome for you guys. And, oh yeah, Life to Spirits episodes are going to happen in about like in June, because on June 15th, that's when I get out of school, and then every single day I'm going to be really, really, really busy. So I don't know, because I have a lot of stuff planned for the summer. And another thing in Seals Blocks is going to happen June 2. Maybe a little bit earlier, but, you know, because that's much easier. So, yeah, thanks for watching this update. And a quick more update that's really important is that I actually just turned 12 about a month ago. I didn't want to tell you guys because I felt like it was too personal. But, you know, it was my birthday last month on the 16th in May. So, yeah. So, I wanted to say thank you. So thank you very much, everyone, and thank you for all the people who have been watching my shows, and thank you very much, and also, bye! I hope you very light!